TV in the South Island goes digital on 28 April. If you don't have Freeview, Sky, Igloo or Telstra Clear TV by then, this is what you'll see on your TV.
On Sunday the 28th of April, your TVs will no longer be able to receive an analogue signal, so you must move to a digital receiver before that date. There are three digital ways of watching QTV that are available right now, so don't delay in making the change to any of the following providers. Freeview via a satellite dish, Q is found nationwide on channel 23. Sky via a satellite dish, Q is found nationwide on channel 110. And for Southland viewers with a UHF aerial and a Freeview terrestrial set-top box or Freeview built inside your television set, Q is found on channel 23. Enjoy all the benefits of digital TV, including crystal clear quality sound and images of your favourite television channel. Get Freeview or Sky today.
Yeah,
goodness me, how have you personalised this one? What have you put in this?
We left the layout the way the architect had it. A lot of people have moved their walls around because they're not load-bearing, so you can put them, put them where you want.
Although structurally identical on the outside, internally the homes are very individual. Everyone's been able to make their own mark here, choosing where they want their internal walls right up until the last minute. This is the Walter Siegel method in practice. You wouldn't know that these are timber houses, except for the windows, the verandas, and the floors. Well, most of them.
So you put carpet through everywhere, Tony?
Yeah, it's carpeted throughout, except the kitchen and the bathroom.
Yeah, so, I mean, it's a very different feel, isn't it, to the other places? Very
soft. Yeah. Soft underfoot.
Yeah, you can walk around in your socks.
My way.
There are moments in life you wish you could erase.
I got toothpaste in the mirror.
Things a kid should never catch their parents doing.
What's going on?
And times you just know he's up to no good.
What are you doing?
Thinking.
The award-winning drama.
My parents are acting really weird.
Puberty Blues, 9:30 tonight on One.
Some live in heaven.
I really love it when it's like this.
Some in hell.
Yeah, that's horrendous. That's ugly.
I don't have cleaned in 2 years.
And some tenants in their own world.
We came in one thing, it was there, then one thing it wasn't, and then it was.
These things really do harm.
Renters at the new time, tonight at 7, TV2.
Hello.
You're feeling worse for wear?
The pits. I was only drinking wine.
Only, she says, Eric's best vintage, I heard.
So, if you want a fresh new start, for back to school, a new job, a relationship, keep watching. Watch for 10 minutes, just 10 minutes, and learn how you can change yourself or help someone.